After years of less than stellar fishing on the Susquehanna River, a lot of factors aligned perfectly this summer, making it one of the best seasons yet, and it's not over.
News 8's Lancaster County reporter Meredith Jorgensen was out on the river today to find out what is making the fish bite.
It's a beautiful day to be out.
Yeah, it is. Great out here. Hop up on there, watch your step. Let's put a life jacket on you real quick. Then we'll go out here and see if we can catch a couple.
People who have been out on the Susquehanna River this summer have been catching more than a couple.
The fish are really biting, you know, and they're feeding. And,
Micah Cord, who runs Susquehanna Fish and Tackle in Lancaster, says it's been amazing fishing all year long.
This year, yeah, it was exceptionally a good year. You know, we had great weather, wasn't extremely hot, and we had rain. We had consistent rain. It wasn't flooding rain, but it was just enough to keep the water up. People are starting to really get a lot of bites again. You know, a few years ago it was a little tougher. It wasn't as many small fish around.
But he feels like that tide has changed.
That's our young of the year right there. That's a couple year old fish. You know, the fishing's great, so there's a lot of people getting back into it. They're listening, their buddies are saying, oh man, I caught 10, 15 good ones. There you go, buddy.
Good fishing is a win-win. When the fish are biting, it means big business.
So there's a whole pile of people who maybe were letting their equipment get a little dusty. They're dusting it off and coming back out again. So it's everything. Fishing's good. Business is good.
This is what it's all about right here. And this is why everybody comes from all over to fish this river.
I got one! Woo-hoo! Is that a smallmouth bass?
That's a smallmouth.
Oh, it's small, smallmouth, but...
Hi, little fishy.
Yay! Oh, that was awesome.
On the Susquehanna River, Meredith Jorgensen, News 8.
Way to go, Meredith. And you can share pictures of your big catch on WGAL's U Local section.